So hey everyone, I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. Well, in this video, I just wanted to talk about the cream of nature with argan oil shampoo. Okay, now before I really dive into this review, I just have to say that one thing I could say about the cream of nature brand is it is a brand that I actually trust, okay? The hair products that I have actually tried, they have all been working exceptionally well when it comes to the growth and the health of my hair, okay? Now you may say, now Charissa, why do you feel as if the Cream of Nature brand is such a good brand? Why do you say that this is a brand that you actually trust? Well, the reason being is because this particular brand, I've noticed that when it came to my hair, this brand has helped with me actually achieving growth with my hair, okay? I have seen like so many results when it comes to using this particular brand, this particular shampoo. Now, recently, like last year, I had to cut my hair low, but up to this point, I'm still using Cream of Nature products. I have used not only the shampoo, I also have used the argan oil treatment oil. And I also use on a regular the Cream of Nature hair and scalp grease. Okay, it's a hair and scalp grease. And so these three products I have been using for quite some time. But with this shampoo, I've been using it for probably about 5 years now. So I have a good amount of experience using this particular brand and this particular shampoo. And so what I can truly say about this Cream of Nature with argan oil shampoo is that I love how it keeps my hair healthy, okay? And so what is important for me when it comes to my hair care is that I am using a lot of products that actually puts moisture in the hair, okay? Now under this wig, my hair is actually natural and my hair type is 4B, 4C. When it comes to hair care, it's about a lot of trial and error. And for many years, I have been doing a lot of trial and error in order to find the best suited hair care regimen, hair care routine for my overall hair growth, okay? And so at this point in my life now, when it comes to my hair growth, I feel as if using this Cream of Nature shampoo and their other products, it has helped tremendously with my hair growth, okay? And so not only does this actually add moisture to the hair, which is important, but it also is a detangler. It prevents your hair from knotting up, especially if you have kinky hair. You want to consider always purchasing shampoos that detangles and conditioners also that help with detangling the hair. Everything is about moisture with our hair. And so no moisture, no growth, you'll only get breakage, okay? Because the hair is so dry, it then starts to break off. And so you want to keep your hair moisturized and you want to double up on moisturizing, especially during those cold months. And so another thing I like about this is that it adds shine to the hair. And so when I'm washing my hair with this, after I'm done washing my hair, the hair looks nice and healthy, it looks clean, and my hair is strong. This brand focuses on those things that are important to me. And that's why, you know, I would always recommend this product, this brand to anyone. Another thing that I like about the shampoo is that this is sulfate free. Sulfates tend to dry out the hair. You would start to see your hair actually breaking off if you're not taking care of it or if you're not using the right product. And so I've experienced that years, many years ago, before I started to learn more about hair care and all that good stuff. So it says, this sulfate-free formula nourishes and adds exotic shine while gently cleansing and detangling. And so when it comes to using this, the direction says, apply a generous amount to wet hair and massage into lather. Rinse thoroughly and repeat. Follow with the cream of nature with argan oil, intensive conditioning treatment. Now, here's a little secret for you guys, okay? Now, if you're a kinky hair type, detangling your hair is so important. It is extremely important. And so in order for me to detangle my hair, before I actually start shampooing my hair, I actually detangle it with the Alberto VO5 Kiwi Lime Squeeze with Lemon Extract. And so I did a review on that product, and that's a product I've been using for a few years now, and it just works in my hair care routine. It helps me to retain more of my length. I don't get a lot of breakage. I don't lose a lot of hair after I take out my cornrows and starting my washing process. Because you know, a lot of times, if you're not using the right product, you tend to lose a lot of hair when it's wash day, okay? And then sometimes it depends on how long you keep your braids in, but I've been able to actually, was able to discover a effective strategy when it comes to my hair growth. And it got to this point because I had to do a lot of trial and error. And so I finally found something that has worked for me for a period of time now, okay? And I'm sticking with it for now. Okay, but I'm still open to trying other products on the market just to see how my hair will react to it. But as for right now, I really love Cream of Nature products. And if my hair loves it, I love it, you know? Since I'm seeing the growth and since my hair is responding well to the Cream of Nature brand products, then I have no problem purchasing and using their products. And I can see why people would say it's pricey, but you know, this one lasts very long. And I got this in the 20 fluid ounces. I purchased like a few of these and I have another one somewhere in my bathroom, okay? But I actually use these products. And this product has been quite successful with my hair. Let me show you guys how this product actually looks. The smell is amazing. It's a subtle fragrance to me. Like you could smell the argan oil aroma. So this is how it looks. This is how it looks, okay? That's how it looks. It's like a yellowish color, okay? It's a yellowish color. But yeah, so if you're interested in the shampoo, I will leave all the information down in the description box. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in the next review. Bye.